back with another nice, relaxing Fortnite Friday episode. In this one, should be a good time as usual. And not just that, but we've got a special episode today, a Thanksgiving mukbang special. I've got a nice, delicious plate of turkey. Can you even tell? It's like we got mashed potatoes, homemade, of course, delicious. Then we've got the turkey, and I got a roll. I keep it pretty simple with my Thanksgiving. Pretty much just turkey, mashed potatoes, a little bit of homemade mac and cheese, but that's all gone. So, we just got turkey and mashed potatoes today, but it's gonna be delicious. We're gonna work on this while we watch some solos. Now let's spectate some duos today. We'll do no fill. We don't want to mess with any randoms here. Let me get a bite of these mashed potatoes real quick. Nice work there. Got a nice blue burst AR. stay up? Do you do the Black Friday shopping? I haven't done Black Friday shopping in a long time. Back in the day, I actually worked at Best Buy, so I kind of got burnt out over Black Friday stuff in general. That was the worst. Black Friday at Best Buy. guys think? What place do these guys come in? And do they win? Honestly. I'm gonna go out on a limb here. I'm gonna say they win. I'm gonna say they win this. This guy right here, though, the weapons they have are not great. I'm surprised he doesn't want to grab an SMG of, like, any sort. Then again, he is clearly much better than me, so... Is that a person? Oh, it is. Circle's actually getting pretty small around this area, though. Oh, there's actually somebody in. There's two people in there. What the heck? Wow. Okay. I did not see that coming. And I think our friends here might be toast. They're in a really, really bad position here. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. That's tough. themselves in so they could fish right here. Are you serious? You can't be serious right now. Wow. What kind of loot do you get from this? Like, is it actually worth it to be doing this? They're not checking out the hill to their left slash behind them. They never looked up there. I guess there's nobody up there, but I definitely would have at least checked, you know. But I'm assuming the remaining people are probably in this town over here. Down, they still got the guy above them. This guy is carrying health though, so that's good. that's an aggressive play. But it is 2-on-1, so his teammate's down to like 50 shield and 5 health or so. He's gonna have to be careful that that storm is moving in. If he's in the gas at all, his teammate's gonna go down. 100%. What's the game plan here, guys? What's the game plan? I mean, honestly, just you just gotta shoot it out from under him. There you go. Oh, he's gotta be in the tree, right? He must have landed in the tree.
Right.